give you warm smiles when you're happy and comfort when something goes wrong, support in whatever you try to achieve, any help that might see you along. I do want to walk through my years right beside you as your best friend, your soulmate, your husband, to be your true partner in every adventure, wherever, whenever, for life. I love you so much. This card says it all. I can't wait to see you in your wedding dress. This is the best day ever. Love, Devon.
Justine, I have prayed and waited for you my whole life. You are my best friend, my girly girl, my trustworthy woman. I love that you are funny, outgoing, and real. You keep me grounded. I will be faithful to you. I'll provide for you. I'll protect you. Before my Father in heaven and all who are here today for our wedding, I say these promises and I will keep them. I love you with all my heart. My best friend, to you, I commit my life.
Devon, I've never been sure about anything in my life until the day I met you. Devon, you're the best thing that ever happened to me. My world is finally complete now that I have you. You bring me up when I am down. You make me want to be a better woman. Today I stand beside the man of my dreams and take you as my husband. Fairy tales do come true. I know this because God answered my prayers the day he blessed me with you. Devon, you're my best friend. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, grow with you. I will love you when we are together, and I will love you when we are apart. I promise to always support your dreams and respect our differences, and to love you always and stick by your side through all the days and nights of our lives. I will stand beside you through sickness and in health till death do us part. You complete me, and for that, I will love you forever.
Well, it is my absolute pleasure to pronounce today, by the authority vested in me by the province of British Columbia and as a minister of the church, husband and wife, you may kiss your bride. Woo! Woo! Well, we're just going to take a few minutes just to sign up some paperwork. My pleasure to introduce to you the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Rogers.
Down by the dock sits a man on a rock with his hands in the air. Hear him talk, hear him swear. And when I get older, I'm gonna be
there. Special. One in a million, one in a bazillion, one and only.
Yes.
Wow, never been more proud in my life.
Yeah?
Honestly, yeah.
Thank you.
I love you, Ray.
Why?
Because the fairy tale just came through. I've waited 29 years for this.
Whole world.
I love you so much.
We're married.
Yo.
Be like that.
you that Devon and Justine, you know, they may be eccentric, they may be loud, but they know what they're doing, you know?
Justine, you are a true and loyal friend, and I can always count on you.
We are so pleased and thrilled to have Justine as part of our family, to see Devon happier than he's ever been, and just to see them complete each other.
Devon's a really nice man, and Drew's going to take care of my daughter as well.
Yes.
I wish you and Devon everything you aspire to, dream about, look for, pray for.
Babe?
Yes?
You're amazing. You look so beautiful tonight. One thing I remember my mom always telling me growing up in the years was to pray for your future wife. And I now realize that all those times I did, it was for Justine right here.
Devon. There you are.
Smile.
Who would have thought that a blind date would have led us to this? Like I said in my vows, you truly are the best thing that ever happened to me. I meant that when I said it.